out of this cover.
We've been spotted.
Oh, we got... We got Blood Pack. Our black metal friends are here. Shockwave. Well, I can only charge him. Weave. Glad you're so happy.
One left to worry.
Get him.
Taking damage.
Oh, there's one up there. I didn't see him. Oh, Jack's down. We must be almost done with these guys, though.
Neutralized one.
Oh, over there.
One down.
Oh, I missed him.
Why'd they need a morgue? This was a small facility.
I fear the other children died in great numbers. Even then, they were a part of the experiment.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive.
Nah. Interesting, the interaction. I mean, I'm sure any other character would have said it, but... Almost any? Is it PDA up there, where I came from? Or I have to get through there another way, actually. Ha. Cool. Hack in time again. Oh, I could have got that one up there. I'll take this one. Thousand credits. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Right, there's a door for bypass. The doors that have bypasses tend to be just little like treasure rooms, kind of.
Here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch, but then I'm a little girl again. Shit. It's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb.
That's obviously the way to our destination. I just want to check back here and see if there's anything we haven't figured. I don't know if we can get over there, can we? I guess not. I can't hop over that.
No more targets.
Alright, so I am done here. Alright. For some reason I thought I could go that way. I didn't realize this stuff was in the way. Okay. I'm gonna go plant a bomb.
Seen us.
Yeah. Knew they were coming. These black metal fiends.
Come to me.
Okay. Can't save. Oh my. Interesting end to the song. Let's go check all these other rooms. Might be something interesting in one of them. Wow. Maybe, maybe not.
They kept children in this place.
Real cherry, isn't it? Circuit boards. Oh, how'd you get in here? 3,000 credits there. Must be some pretty good circuit boards. I keep seeing a glimpse of something, probably the door. Okay. Were you not in this wing then? Because I don't see an option to blow anything up. Why are Vorcha hanging out here? Like, why?
This... it's a two-way mirror. My cell is on the other side. I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me.
That? I can't see anything through there now. A med kit? Salvage. I guess that's my limit. Med kits 8. Otherwise I start salvaging stuff. Now we can't go down there, right? Apparently not. We're gonna have to fight our way back out of here again? Look at that.
I must have come through here when I broke out. But I don't remember it. This is a bad place. We did well.
It's a bad place, but we did well. What a bunch of humanitarians, what can I say? Just don't know why Blood Pack is hanging out here. Bunch of stuff here. Power cells. Right, so also I'm at my limit with heavy weapon ammo. Which is that. So that's why I keep salvaging instead of getting So I'm not even using my heavy weapon stuff. Security console.
Entry 1054, Telton facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly.
Pergnum?
Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died.
Lowering
so we'll
temperature?
Not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety.
Don't blame yourself.
You can't help what they did to others.
You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
Then find strength in that.
You move on. Harder and tougher.
Paragon for that. Is another security console?
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... What? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else. Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this... isn't the way I remember it.
You were distracted, and rightfully so.
There was a lot going on.
I was dumb. I keep my eyes open now, and I always shoot first. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
More Paragon. Here's another research terminal. We're gonna hack this one. A lot of green here.
This looks interesting.
Oh, biotic damage? I'll check it out on the Normandy. Not even sure if I can look it in the it's like those are bugs. Yeah. Thought it was sparks for a minute. For a second. Gone out. Game saved. Open door. And my gun's away. What's up there, you...
Hey, Oresh. It's Kirin.
Oh.
Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk credits. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste.
You're no kidding. It was all black
Fine.
Metal kids.
Put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
Hey, why are you here?
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you, then we'll see.
Yeah, that's what you think, huh?
Kill them on my own. I want them dead.
Find me a good target.
Concentrate fire. All squads.
Oh, that's Kurek himself? Got a barrier. Okay, black metal is in sight.
Nothing can stop me!
Overrun. We outnumber and outgun all.
Not for long. Guys have really good armor here.
You'll bleed.
I'll throw you like a toy.
Nice.
I want suppression and I want it now.
Because your barrier's almost down.
Fire.
Okay, I'll fire.
I'll pull back your back.
Oh, we got one over here. Got your back, Jack.
Get in there.
Kirek coming. Twin shockwaves, baby.
Prepare for close combat.
Prepare for doom. Cool.
Only room left is my old cell. Whoever Aresh is, he's in there. I want to plant the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.
Whew. That was a cool battle. That was fun. Hey, get out of my way. Getting the wrong key here. Just want to reload. And save. Let's see if we can find anything to salvage here. What do we see? Probably this care container. A lot of bypasses going on in this episode. This mission. And they're, like, deliberately making it easy. Maybe. 3,000 credits. Alright, so we got the kitchen. We can always cook up some nice, yummy brew. Fried Vorcha. I guess the only way through is this door. And that door. And again, my gun's away.
Come out. We know you're here.
I'll get all the oxen free. Who dat?
Who are you?
My name is Aresh. And you're breaking into my home.
Your home?
I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question, and I'm still looking for the answer.
It looks like he was drawn here, Jack, like you.
Looks like you're not the only one pulled back here, Jack.
I tried to forget this, but a place like this, it doesn't forget you. It follows you. I hired these mercs and came
PTSD.
Back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew, how to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
There's a gun pointed to your head, right?
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
How did you escape, Aresh?
This place was like a prison. How'd you get out?
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. They would have put us down. But then Jack got loose. When I came to, it was over. The guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were gone.
I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just messed.
Everything we went through must have been worth something!
So you'd really start it up all again, Aresh? You were a victim here.
You'd do the same thing to new kids. Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You lived it.
He's probably driven insane by what he went through here. He at least has PTSD. So we're gonna blow this place up, but what about him?
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
In flames? I wouldn't even choose that if I could. Killing him changes nothing.
Jack, he's trapped in his past. You need to move on from yours.
He wants to restart this place. He needs to die.
He's crazy and he's never gonna restart this facility. You have to let it go. Your past doesn't have to control you.
Fuck! Get out of here! Go! He's not worth chasing. None of it is.
Let's go to work. Proud of you.
You did the right thing, Jack.
Maybe. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Sure, take your time.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed. But it's all different.
It's the two-way mirror you talked about.
I thought that room out there was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. Never did any good.
So this is your room? You had this huge room and everyone else had these tiny little, like, closets? This, table. These drawings? Are these your drawings?
I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic.
I disagree there, but... So, Jack. Good and bad?
Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here.
Well, if we blow the place up, there's going to be nothing to come back to. There's a blood smear here.
See the scarring on the wall here? That's where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him. Okay.
Apparently.
No more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
Okay, guess we're doing that. She's got the trigger. Yeah, hurry up. Jack couldn't wait any longer. Not as long as I thought it would be. Facility on Pragya confirmed destroyed. Concerned that previous cleanup crew failed to destroy all records. Surviving facility scientists already dead, either from uprising or after facility shutdown. Jack should have no further emotional issues distracting her from the mission. We got 750 experience. Right, we got a new power. Warp ammo. Transforms absorbed biotic energy into heavier damage against health, armor, and biotic barriers. That's pretty cool. Jack's got a new outfit. Biotic damage, right, for the Normandy lab. 30,000 credits. 500 element zero. Bloop.
Commander, Jack and Miranda are in the middle of a disagreement. Can you head it off before they tear out a bulkhead?
I'll deal with it.
Take pictures.
Okay, pictures.
Touch me and I will smear the wall with you, bitch!
Oh my.
Enough. Stand down, both of you.
The cheerleader won't admit what Cerberus did to me was wrong.
It wasn't Cerberus. Not really. But clearly you were a mistake.
Screw you! You've got no idea what they put me through. Maybe it's time I showed you.
This ends now.
My opinion is the one that matters. You two, keep a deck apart at all times.
She can't be trusted, Shepard. She'll jeopardize the whole mission.
If we survive this, you two can tear each other apart. Until then, save your hate for the collectors.
She'll survive.
I'll make sure of it. Then, I'll tear you apart myself.
You two gonna be okay? It's a good thing you came by when you did.
Probably not.
As long as she does her job, we'll be fine. Thanks, Shepard.
That was interesting.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Status of the Normandy, yes.
Anything I should know regarding the Normandy?
The crew's working well, and the ship appears to be performing to specifications.
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Alright, well, I was going to talk about Jack. Let's go down and see Jack's at her normal spot. Bother her. Down in engineering. Oh, Jack. I'm getting stuck on my ship, Jack. Hey.
I needed to wipe that place off the map. You took me there to do it, and I owe you. You don't know what it's like, Shepard, to have garbage like that following you. It marks you in ways you don't expect.
Get over yourself. I do know what it's like.
I've made a lot of hard choices, Jack. Like what to let go.
Hard to walk away from it. You'd think it would get easier now that the place is a crater. But what else do I know?
Did sparing Aresh help?
I never thought I'd see you show mercy, but you let Aresh live.
He was trapped in the past, reliving it every day. You showed how that could be me. I'm not getting stuck like that. I'm better than him, and I'm sure as hell not carrying that crater around with me.
How do her boobs not slip out of those straps, especially when she goes from like a sitting to laying position and standing up? You feel like you've changed?
Do you think you're different now?
I know that place is gone, but I still kind of want to kill every person I see. No offense.
I wanted to help you.
You sure about this? I want to do whatever I can to get your head on straight.
Don't get all therapist on me, Shepard. You're not the couch type. I hate that stuff anyway. Bullshit, prison, psych. You did me a favor, and that's enough. More than I expected. I'll keep it together.
She has some great eye makeup.
Hey.
She has anything new to say. Miranda and Jacob, now that that happened.
What do you think of Miranda and Jacob?
Jacob doesn't know who he is, but that's not my problem. Miranda's a Cerberus bitch. Knew that before she opened her mouth.
What do you think of our mission?
I know when someone's got murder on their mind. The Collectors are out to kill us. Rather do it to them first.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
Okie doke.
I should go.
Okay. Talk later.
Yep. Alright, let's go back head up to the bridge. Tally.
Gabby, you'd say the Normandy is a she, not a he, right?
Of course. The Normandy's the sweetest girl there is.
And Edie's a she. Tally's definitely a she.
What are you getting at, Kenneth?
I'm just saying I'm feeling a wee bit threatened here. A lot of female energy, and I'm just one man.
You're such a dick.
See? Look where your mind went. I've got to watch out for myself.
Oh, God. Alright, back up to the bridge. I don't call it Combat Information Center.
No messages for you, Commander.
Thanks. Anything else going on with the crew?
How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
Nope.
That'll be all.
It's always nice chatting with you.
Yep. I love our deep conversations. So, we are rapidly winding down. Now we've explored this whole system in, well, 2 episodes. Pretty cool. Oh, the mass relay is in here. Never mind. Just wasted a little fuel. Just gonna take a quick look. Besides this, which we're doing after all that, we have to rescue Dr. Kinson, and we have to go to the Krogan DMZ to help Grunt and Morden. Mr. Morden. Dr. Morden. Alright, so those are the last 2 things we have to do before we go back and acquire the Reaper IFF. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Get my shoulder back in place. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.